showed it tonight by everybody coming back and being a part of this. That's just fantastic. Andre was broadcasting a game today. He brought in from the airport. And I know this has been the one thing all day you've been worrying about, is getting back here, getting back to campus on time. And when you look around and saw all those faces, you wouldn't have meet
you. Well, you start to reminisce a little bit about your time on campus here at the University of Houston, and different stories that you shared with a bunch of these guys and everyone. I mean, we bled and we sweat together. We pulled together for one another. And I tell you what, it was tough today to concentrate on doing a game. No, I had to make it here, but there was no way I was going to miss it tonight.
Coach, I've been a word about seeing all your kids out here, now grown men, and to see this one grown man right here who's represented this university with such class and distinction. What does this night mean to you?
And I'm so thrilled to be a part of it, seeing the guys. 20 years ago, I knew we had good football players and a good team, but to know what's happened to these guys 20 years later, I'm more proud of them. With their character and what they've done for themselves and the University of Houston, that's a good question.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a wonderful turnout here tonight. And let's salute one more time. Andre's got one last word. Hold on.
It's been 20 years. So 20 years ago this happened. Hopefully we'll have one more in New York in the house.
Thank you.